Welcome to the Woodstall B&B.
Gosh, this is beautiful. It's like I've died and gone to heaven.
Oh, if only it were that simple.
As you all know, our first guests will be arriving at any moment. We need everyone on their best behavior.
When I die and the name to
ooh, it's on! Opening this B&B to earn money so we can eat.
Oh, someone can consume food.
Must be nice.
Going up to the spirit in the sky.
I love it.
It's where I'm gonna go when I die.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes.
I say smart things, but people can't get past the fact that I'm not wearing pants.
You are like Odin, wisest god. If Odin's butt cheeks always visible every time he bend over.
Okay, I'm out.
You keep using these ghosts behind my back. It's so creepy.
Hurtful.
Not to mention totally unethical.
Everything okay with the room?
Could not be better.
Yes. Lass.
He said he'd rather sleep on his boat tarp, Sam.
I slept on a boat tarp once with several members of Fleetwood Mac.
Catch it.
Sort of a friend zone.
Friend zone. Friend zone. Friend zone. Is he
asleep? Yeah. The floor is pretty uneven, so we tend to sleep standing up, like livestock.
It's like each word is sadder than the last.
In my day, the washer never made a peep. In fact, I'm not sure I ever heard Helen say anything at all.
All been here a thousand years.
How about those 90s?
Yes.
Probably best 90s since 1190s, though. 1490s, well, pretty wild.
Oh, my God.
Jake!
Oh, great gasp, everyone. Bravo.
What a time to be alive. I mean, you know what I mean.
The new season of Ghosts premieres Thursday, September 29th on CBS and streaming on Paramount+.